Yeah. Anyway, I had to do that at least once. But anyway, I'm back with more Madden NFL 16 gameplay. I'm about to play as the Seattle Seahawks. And where are they at? I'm going to go against the Oakland Raiders. And I think the Seattle Seahawks are fairly good. They're definitely one of the best. Alright, the sky, well, the weather, I'm going to leave it clear. I'm going to just go ahead and get to playing this. And the Seahawks, I think I'll definitely do good playing with the Seahawks against the Oakland Raiders. And then I hope I definitely get some good gameplay going on. I hope I definitely do good, because the last game I played as the Chicago Bears, I actually lost. So, you know, tough luck right there. So I get, you can't win them all, but you can win some of them. But when you can't win, you just sometimes gotta do the best you can do.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Anticipation is bouncing for today's game, and we've got two quarterbacks looking to make an impact. It's Wilson Seahawks going up against Carr's Raiders. Now we'll go down to CenturyLink Field for this matchup.
Raiders, Seahawks on EA Sports as we come to you from Seattle, Washington.
Yeah, the stadium is pretty big.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims. And Bill, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
We're going to see a game that's all out. I think the coaches, they prepared all week. They devised these big game plans. If the weather's good, now they can call any play they want on that play sheet, because the elements are not going to play a factor. So it's going to be exciting.
Steven Hauschka ready to kick it away to start today's game.
Yep, I'm feeling good about this one, so
back deep is the former sprint strap yourselves in. LSU, Trendon Holiday.
So I'm going to give him my all. And here we go.
This game has officially begun. Holiday's going to test the coverage this time. He's taken down at the 23.
All right, so he didn't really get much on that good run, 24. On that run. It looked like he almost
Derek
failed.
Carr had a sensational rookie year for the Raiders, and now he's back onto the field as the starting quarterback.
There is nothing not to like.
All right,
about
so
Derek
he's the big
Carr.
Threat on a team,
all
huh?
The tangible
threat on
like
a team, huh?
NFL quarterback,
well,
strong, big, can run, has a good throwing arm. He's going to do well in the NFL. Defensive line shifted to the right there.
First down at the 23. It's the old counter play.
Yeah, I got a little confused. I was afraid I was going to be offsides.
Amari Cooper caught a ton of passes at Alabama and was the first wide receiver taken in the 2015 draft.
He's ready to come in and play right away in the NFL. He's smooth. He knows how to run routes.
All right.
And he was
so we're sending at least one guy in for a blitz. See if we can get some pressure going on.
Look here on defense.
Second
and 10.
Oh, he's running it.
He's gonna secure the handle.
But he didn't get much.
Nothing up the middle here. Wagner on the stop. He is a defensive lineman who can dominate a game. Michael Bennett.
It is all out every single play in the Super Bowl.
Let's just go ahead and do cover two, man.
Season. He was absolutely magnificent. He almost won the game by himself.
The Raiders from the 22. Smith pull in the bullet pass.
Boy, anytime you pick up a third and long in the NFL, that is a confidence booster to all the players on the offensive side and also the head coach. And maybe most importantly, the offensive coordinator. Now he can just let it go. I think these linebackers are moving around.
Oh, come on.
To blitz the
what are you doing?
The ball is fumbled.
Come on. Yeah, fumble. Yeah, I got it.
Wilson's going to march onto the field.
Well, you talk about Russell Wilson. When you can move like he can, he can dodge anybody in open space, and he has an unbelievable throwing arm. You put those two things together, you don't worry about the fact that he's 5'11". The man can just flat get it done.
Okay.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
Lynch is in the backfield. Will go ground. Picks up about five. As we focus now on the offensive starters, you can bet this defense will keep an eye on Jimmy Graham, who might be the best tight end in football now.
It seems like we're coming to a day where every offense in the NFL is going to have a tight end like Jimmy Graham. In other words, he's really a terrific wide receiver who's big enough to play the tight end position.
Yeah.
Touchdown.
I had to wait on you.
Seahawks. The lead is theirs now.
Yep.
After that trip to the end zone.
It only took two plays to get that
here at the start, Phil.
Yeah, listen, halfway through the first quarter, you score that touchdown. Now you're leading in the game. Boy, that's a great place to be. And also, I know it's early, but it puts the pressure on the opposition right away.
Holiday's running this one out. Tackled just past the 20.
All right, so here we are. They're about to do their second drive. And it's up to them to go ahead and try to make a little comeback.
The Raiders are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, and listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
All right.
Murray
going to go with the 4-6
but there is nowhere to run that time.
But
only gets
I want
to
try to do this.
And it'll be second down and 6
right here
after the running play on first
down. I think they might
down.
Be throwing it. Oh, okay.
He's going to take the handoff now.
He wasn't throwing it.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You lose the football game. Now you're looking
Let's
at
see.
Third and long. And
yep.
Look, there are no miracles
yep.
in the NFL. I'll tell you
I'm
that.
Going
so
to,
be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Loss of four.
I guess I'll try to play a little bit safe.
It's third down coming up.
I'll only blitz one person.
Carr's got no one behind him. Just the quarterback waiting for the snap. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
Ah, don't let him
fall. And has hold of it with two hands. That's reception number 2 for him.
I almost stopped
him. Offensive play sheet. They don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
On defense.
First and 10. Gets the handle here. Gets about 4 yards that time.
So I'm kind of stopping them when they do the run play. They don't.
Power that he has as a running back.
They don't seem to be that strong at the run game.
There's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel.
Oh, yeah.
Wraps up the
nice.
Nice job that time to the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They
okay.
are special players.
I know they're
going to
throw it. Got to. You ain't got no choice.
To get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
The first quarter comes to an end, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Raiders on offense here to start the second quarter.